Good afternoon, Mac and Media family. I feel like it's been forever since we actually grabbed the camera and we make a video.
It really has.
It's been like a month, I think.
I think since Tennessee.
Yeah, the last video that we posted was us eating those weird candies and then the chocolates from, where was it? Turkish candy. Those are the last ones that we did.
Did we do Disney or we never?
We did Epcot. Okay.
No, but we recorded it?
We recorded Epcot, but we couldn't record Magic Kingdom because battery died. And then I didn't have extra batteries. I think that's what happened. Either way, guys, it is 6:15, and we're going to show you guys a pretty cool place that we found. If you guys ever want to see the sunset, just take some chairs, grab some snacks, and just chill and hang out in South Florida. It's literally off the highway, so we're going to take you guys. We actually haven't gone. Blue, say hi. It's been a while. I know it's been like a month. He looks exactly the same though. Your hair has changed.
But
yeah, it has changed. I mean,
it's gotten longer since the last
way time. Longer, and it looks more brown now.
Yeah,
which you have to go like touch it up. But we're gonna take you guys. We haven't been there. We're just gonna stop by, see how it is. We don't have chairs, we don't have anything, but we're doing it for you guys. So I'll also put the address in the description so that you guys, in case you guys want to check it out, you guys can go.
All right, guys, so we're on our way. And fun fact, the way that we found out about this was that we were, what expressway is it?
It's the Sawgrass Expressway, which is the expressway right after I-75.
There you go, whatever
you
said.
So if you're going I-75, you're going northbound. Instead of going to Naples, like at the end of I-75, you just keep going straight, which turns into Sawgrass Expressway.
So we were going to in that direction because we were actually going to eat, I think it was Texas Roadhouse that day.
We were heading to Coral Springs.
Yes. And I don't know if it was me or you that noticed it. But we were like, oh my gosh, look, why is there so many people there? And then we're like, oh, they're watching the sunset because everybody takes their chairs and it's a bunch of people that go. And we've gone on like random days of the week, we've passed by it and it's always full. Like there's always people there. And today's actually like a really good day because it's super
sunny
outside. There's barely no clouds. You can tell it's not gonna rain. So we decided to come today for that reason.
Yeah, I mean, we were gonna go, I think, a couple of weeks ago, but it's been cloudy and it's been raining like every single day. So we're taking advantage today that it's finally cleared up. And it looks like a pretty good day. I also checked the weather. It looks like the sunset, it's at 7:40 something. But there was like no clouds at all. So I think it's going to be good like to get good shots and see how it looks.
The only thing that we missed are chairs. We have no chairs.
We have to get some chairs. Woohoo! We made it. It took us 15 minutes.
We're not even here yet.
Yeah, we are. So you turn here and the parking lot is here.
Oh, there you go, guys.
It looks like it's one of those places that you go and like see the airplanes.
Yeah, dude, you can just park right here. Oh, there's parking.
No, there's parking over there. I think it should be for me.
So as you can tell, there's a bunch of cars.
All right, guys, we parked right there, and I'm assuming where I'm looking at that you can park anywhere here. So this is the entrance, and it looks like people fish here too.
Oh my god, that was the biggest wasp I had ever seen.
Oh no, let's get away from the wasp. See, so there's the sun. The highway is right there. And so you can see, so this is where people put their chairs, and some people just sit on the grass. So as you can tell, it's literally right off the highway, which is pretty convenient. All right, we just keep going and keep going. Keep going, and this is all rocks. So there's a trail here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there is a trail there that you can take with your bike, and it takes you all the way to US 27, which is Okeechobee Road. This is literally the swamp all around. Exactly. So once the sunset hits here, it's when it gets like pretty nice because the whole sky just turns orange. Pretty cool. People come in bikes. Yeah, so we'll keep you guys updated. What we're trying to, I mean, I want to stay here at least until the sun starts going down a little bit, but right now it's like really up.
Yeah.
So
next time, hopefully we'll come with chairs. But you know that we're a sucker for sunsets. So.
I know, exactly.
On another note, we missed you guys.
Seriously, man, it feels like it's been more than a month, though.
It's been more than a month, for sure.
The last time that we posted a video. February? Yeah. I mean, the last time that we recorded, but we actually updated it in March. So it has been 2 months, actually.
We kept asking ourselves, you know, what should we record about? We had no idea what to do next. So we kept asking ourselves, like, okay, so, you know, we know that we want to record, we just don't know what to record.
Yeah.
And then we saw this place, and he, like, the first thing you said was, oh, that would be a great place to record.
Yeah, because I feel like a lot of people don't know about it. We didn't know about it. Right. So, I mean, I feel like this is something that a lot of people would want to do, since, first of all, it's free. Second of all, it's not that far. And
this is a cute date night.
Yeah, and it's super chill. You know? So, the reason being is that we've been so busy lately. After vacation, it's just we haven't really done anything, like, to show you guys.
Right.
And we don't just want to show you like the house, because that's still a project, so there's really nothing to show you guys there.
Yeah.
But we're gonna try to post at least weekly videos, so that just to keep you guys like updated and everything, and
yeah,
keep this channel alive.
Now we can, because I got a new job.
Woohoo! Yeah, they haven't even told. They don't even know about that.
They don't know. Yes, I got a new job. It's a Monday through Friday job, basically the same schedule as him. So, and it's hybrid, so I get to work from home and also go to the office. I do both, and I'm loving it so far. Especially like now, I'm actually awake during the day. I feel like I have so much time. I've never seen the sun so much in my life.
You like working from home or the office better?
I like working from home. Okay, so it has its pros and cons. Like,
yeah.
I like working from home. Because it didn't even feel like I was working. I literally sat in one place the whole time, and I just felt like I was just using the computer all day. But like, it didn't feel like work.
Yeah, I get what you're saying. It feels like you're doing homework.
Right, and then I also like the office, because the office I get to interact with people. You know, I see people coming in and out. They make us cafecito, so like little things like that. You know,
that's one thing I miss.
So I like both. That's why I think I like the fact that we're hybrid. You know, two times out of the week I'll be in the office and the rest from home. So
you have your options.
Right. So let's see.
Hopefully it stays that way.
I know, right?
Yeah. So I just wanted to come here real quick to show you guys a trail that takes you to Okeechobee, which a lot of people walk, or they take their bikes and they run it. We have another lake here, which a lot of people come to fish. So that's what I'm seeing now. So this here would be the trail. This is a trail that takes you all the way to Okeechobee Road. Which, I don't know, maybe one day we'll do it, but I think we're gonna need bikes because it's really long. I don't know how many miles it is, but I'm not ready for that today. So as we patiently wait until the sun goes down, we realize that it's a big mistake not to come with no chairs. So what are we doing? We're gonna go buy some chairs because we need them. Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah.
It's just that, look at this. This is all rocks. And this is literally the only place where we have to sit. Because this is a hill going down. And you don't want to go down there and chill with the snakes. So, yeah, you definitely need chairs. But like, yeah. I said, this is our first time. So we didn't really know how the surface was going to be or none of that. So.
So I asked Fernando if there's alligators here. And he confirmed that yes. Have seen alligators on the trail.
So I have, and I can confirm if I can find the picture that I saw. So this trail right here is called the Conservation Levy Greenway, which takes you all the way. So it takes you all the way to Parkland, to Loxahatchee, Everglades, Airboat Tours and Rides. So sunset, if you go all the way over there, it takes you again, like I told you, to Parkland, and then you make a left. And then this trail actually starts in Weston. So I was looking at the map, and that's how I found out that it starts in Weston. So there must be another area over there where we can actually see the sunset as well. Guys, almost there. Just a little bit more. I know Ashley is dying to go home because she worked today.
That's false advertisement. I do not want to go home.
She wants to go to Chick-fil-A.
I can't have Chick-fil-A. Oh, I'm also doing keto, guys.
How much have you lost already?
22 pounds in a month and a half.
How much do you think you'll lose in like 2 or 3 more months?
Well, I don't know.
That's a good question, because how much more do you want to lose?
Another 20 pounds.
Wow, that's a lot. And then after that, what? You're just going to maintain it?
And then after that,
you'll start eating normal?
Maybe add a little bit of exercise, even though I suck at that.
Seriously. Like, just kind of maintain it, and that's pretty much it. But yeah, you don't have to go, like, all crazy anymore.
No, I don't want to go crazy.
So I was just saying, I don't know if we're going to be able to get out of the parking lot because there's a bunch of cars all over the place. So we're probably... You see? Are you sure? Because if not, we're going to have to wait till everybody leaves. So for some reason, you can see it better when I actually put the camera a little bit more up. Like right there. You could actually see it. I feel like here would be a great scene for Lion King, don't you think?
Yeah.
Perfectly, man. It looks like, it looks like we're in West Africa or something. So yes, we have been in this spot for already an hour. It's 7:35. We got here at 6:30. So we have been in this spot for an hour. Walked a little bit over there. I showed you guys the trail. So I found out the trail that takes you all the way to Okeechobee Road is an 11-mile trail, which Ashley is going to do right after the sunset. It takes you about 3 hours and 27 minutes to get from one side to the other. In a bike, it should take you about 51 minutes. So the only way I would actually do that trail is if you would wait for me on the other side. And I think I would do it with a bike. I don't think I would actually walk that whole thing for 3 hours and 27 minutes. Like I was telling you, you can watch Titanic and I'll still be on the way. It takes forever. Wow. Here's a better angle, you know that? Here's a way better angle. You can see the entire sun and then you see the sky. Wow. It honestly looks different in person than in the actual camera. The camera, it looks like it's a whole painting. But in person, you can't really see. You have sensitive eyes, so. All right, so usually what I've seen, right, once the sun literally goes down here. It goes down in like about 5 minutes. Remember when we were in the beach and the sun, it went down so quick. So I feel like as soon as it touches the surface, it's gonna go down in like, I say 5-6 minutes. That's all it's gonna take. So let's see. Right now it's, what time is it? It's 7:41, so let's see how long from right now is gonna take. So if you guys were actually here, you could see the FLA Arena, which is the Panthers stadium. I don't think you can see it here, it's too far. But in person, you can see it clearly. All right, guys, it's 7:48. It's, the sun is still up though. It hasn't fully gone down. Still waiting. Yeah, this is when it starts going down really quick. So we'll keep you guys posted. It's because, yeah, me too. It's because we're staring at the sun. Yep. I was just gonna say that it got like way more crowded now that the sun's actually going down. Yeah. Exactly. Because look, guys, look at everybody. So I just noticed, yeah, it's going through the cloud. So I don't know if we're going to be able to see the entire sunset, but you can tell that it's already going down there. So I've seen pictures of the whole entire sky just turning orange. You saw the ones that I showed you, right? So I wonder if it's going to do that. Oh, there, you could see the speed now. Look at that. Well, you guys can see it. I have the whole thing zoomed in, but... You guys can kind of see how it's like going in and in, how it's going slowly in. Wow. Which one did you like better, this one or Naples? You really like this one, huh? Exactly. It's really good. I'm telling you guys, this is a really nice place to just come and just watch the sunset if you're into that stuff. Like I said, it's free. You don't really have to pay anything. All you have to do is just drive here. And if you guys want to do the trail, be my guest. Like I said, 11 miles. Have someone pick you up on Okeechobee Road. That's the only way I'll probably do it. But like I said, I'll probably do it with a bike. Oh, another thing that I wanted to say. Make sure you bring like sweaters. It is chilly. It's windy, I think. All the Oh yeah, there's a lot of dragonflies everywhere. Oh, there it is. Look, it's a nice. See there? There it is.
All right, guys, so look at this.
It gets crowded.
So packed.
And all these people missed it. I mean,
yeah, by the time they got out their car, that's it. They already missed all of it.
Yeah.
That's why some of them, we see them running all the way over there.
Yeah.
They don't even make it. Wow.
And to get out of there is very narrow. You have to, like, if you have a normal car, it's okay. But if you have a truck, just be ready to just wait till everybody leaves.
Right.
Alright guys, we're back home and I hope you guys enjoyed the video of the Sawgrass Trail. I'll go ahead and put everything on the description. I'm going to put the address, I'm going to put exactly how to get there, what highway, everything that you guys saw today. If you guys by any chance did like this video, make sure you go ahead and give it a thumbs up. It really helps us out at the end of the day. And make sure you subscribe so that you don't miss any of our future videos, so that you join our Mac and Media family. All in all, it was such a great time having you guys again. Ashley would definitely join the camera, but she is already ready for bed because she works tomorrow. And I kind of just, my first when we got here, we ate Chick-fil-A and we just kind of got distracted and I just realized that we didn't make an end scene to this video. So this is exactly what I'm doing now. So we're gonna start posting weekly videos. That way we don't fall behind, we don't forget about you guys and we don't forget about this channel. So we're gonna be posting every Wednesday. And we're just gonna try to see if we can find different things for you. We don't just want to bore you with the same content. All in all, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys have a good rest of your Tuesday. Again, I wish you guys can stay with me, but it's time for you to go.